para sa inyo mga kaibigan. Susungin ni Kuya Ron in the Island. Woo-hoo! Ang mga malalalim at napaka rough road para lang sa inyo. Woo-hoo! Maibahagi ang magandang tanawin na aking maipapalabas sa aking channel. And I hope you guys enjoy.
Bumaba guys kasi hindi kaya na kami sasakyan.
Wow, ganda dito guys, oh. Ganda naman dito, oh. Wow. Kita nyo guys yung mga bundok na yan guys. Whew. Saan na ba yan? Meron pa yung ano. Meron pang nakatagong ano dyan. Nakatagong mga hidden treasures. Oh, mga Betlog boys. Kaway kaway dyan. Kaway kaway. Grabe pinagdaanan namin. Whew. Niwan namin sa paahan ang motor pagkat ay amin ang top down kung tawagin nila dito at hindi na kaya papunta sa taas. Whew. Nakakatuwa dahil feel na feel talaga ni Kuya Ron ang adventure dito sa Palawan at bagay na bagay ang Kuya Ron in the Island. At I hope you guys still continue supporting my channel. Whew. Pero guys, before namin narating to ang buong river, talaga namang adventure din ang aming travel dahil ilang rivers din ang aming dinaanan, mga maliliit na rivers, mabuo lang at mapuntahan lang itong tinatawag na buong river. This is buong river, buong mundo, the whole world, buong river. Welcome to Kuya Ron in the Island and this is Wonders of Palawan. At mega shoutout, maraming salamat sa aking mga kaibigan na talaga namang ang aking island boys ni Kuya Ron in the Island na talaga namang sinamahan nila ako dito. Sobrang thank you sa kanila. At guys, ito, kung hindi dahil sa kanila guys, hindi ko to mararating. Kaya sobrang thankful si Kuya Ron. Woo! At napaka rocky dito guys. Sobrang rocky dito at maraming mga malaking bato. Ayan guys, ayun ang aking mga kaibigan. Ayun, andun sila guys, oh. Ayan, ang aking mga island boys ni Kuya Ron in the Island. At tingnan natin ang ganda ng buong river. Woo! Yan guys, oh, sobrang ganda. Wow. Hindi madali ang pagpunta rito, but worth it. Ang amazing, very crystal ang water. Fresh na fresh. Woo! Yan guys, oh, makikita niyo yung mga bato. Wow. Hindi lang ako makapunta sa ilalim sa tanglalim. Ang lamig. Woo! Ang lamig, guys. Ang lamig ng tubig. Buong River is just located here in Aborlan. At yung area na yun, guys, this is the parang wild river dito. And then after that, papunta kayo dun sa taas. This is the wild river part. Pwede kayo magkaroon ng mga adventures dito ng wild, ang tawag dun, yung mga kayak. Ayan, tapos papunta dito, medyo malalim na yan dyan, super lalim dyan. Ayan guys, super lalim yan, papunta yan dun. Mahabang mahaba. Ayan guys. At very, very amazing. Wow. It's so amazing here in a Buong River. Gusto ko sana pumunta dyan sa bato na yan, kaso hindi ako marunong lumangoy, kaya medyo hindi ako makalapit sa mga kaibigan ko dahil sila lang ay marunong lumangoy at si Kuya Ron ay hindi. So I'm just here, guys, to give you the beauty of this amazing Buong River located in Aborlan, Palawan, guys. Wow, sobrang amazing. And I hope, guys, talaga nag-i-enjoy sana. I hope nag-i-enjoy kayo sa aking mga vlog. At even me, guys, kahit sobrang, even though it's really hard to come over here in Buong River, you get a lot of adventures to come before you will reach here. But guys, it's really worth it. And Kuya Ron in the island is enjoying everything here in the river. And yeah, what else I can say? It's just amazing. At this Buong River is medyo wide. This is wide river. And yeah, this is also a tourist destination. So for now, since Palawan tourism is closed, so you will see there is no tourist here. You can put here tent. You can sleep overnight here. But of course, make sure safety protocols, the preparations you have to prepare here, because in this area, this is a remote area. Buong River is a remote area, so this is almost in the mountain, and then there's a lot of rivers that you are going to pass by before you will reach the main Buong River. And this Buong River, guys, the water came up all the way in the mountain at very refreshing yung water. But guys, this is really amazing. And this is kind of rock, see? Yung rock nito, guys, medyo ano siya, makintab siya, guys. I think this is kind of a mineral stone. And there's a lot of mineral stones here. Kasi mga magaganda yung kanilang, yung mga bato dito, guys. I think baka meron ditong mga diamante. Wow. Enjoy na enjoy ako dito sa part na to, guys. Oh, kasi what I love is the current of the water. So kung medyo mataas, medyo malakas or tag-ulan dito, you will expect the stronger current of water here in Buong River, and you will enjoy kayaking and wild river adventures. And then you can swim at very crystal clear yung ilalim. Makikita nyo yung ilalim nito, guys. I will see you how beautiful deep water in this Buong River. Courtesy sa aking mga kaibigan dahil sila'y pumunta sa ilalim and they took videos on that deep of this water. And wow, amazing. Nakakatuwa lang, guys. Talaga namang nag-i-enjoy talaga ako. At very worth it talaga na pag pumunta kayo dito sa Palawan, guys. For sure, guys, I will tell you, definitely you will enjoy here in Palawan, because every corner of the Palawan is, you will see the amazing Mother Earth of beauty. And Buong River is one of the testimony that Palawan is a truly world-class destination. And I'm so proud being a Palawino, even though I am newly resident here in Palawan. And I claim it that I am already a Palawino. Proud Palawino! Wonders of Palawan, more to come. So just keep on tuning, guys, on my channel so that you will see more of Wonders of Palawan here on my channel, Kuya Ron in the Island. Thank you so much, everyone, and I hope you enjoy my channel, because there's a lot of wonders to come. Meron pang darating na mga falls, mountain hiking. Woo! Maraming marami pa, guys. From land, air, and sea, Palawan is fully complete, guys. If you want a lot of adventures to come, come here in Palawan, especially in Aborlan. And if you like, guys, this Buong River, and you want to visit this Buong River, Kuya Ron in the Island can be your tour guide. See, Kuya Ron in the Island is already can be your tour guide because it's really worth it. Even me, guys, I can sell myself that I can see that this place is really worth it, and I love this place so much. Even though national tourism, local tourism, international is just or a piece of place, everything is perfect, everything is a winner, a win-win place to visit in Palawan. So come and visit Palawan and enjoy the mother nature here in Palawan. I am so proud that Kuya Ron in the Island is sharing you all the wonders in Palawan. There's a lot, a thousands of wonders of Palawan to offer, but now just enjoy on my channel watching, guys. And if you like my channel, there's a lot of coming wonders of Palawan to come, guys. So guys, if you are watching my channel and still you are not a subscriber, come on guys, click that red subscribe button and tap that bell icon, tap all, for you to notify every new of my video. And guys, I'm asking your favor to please subscribe, follow my exclusive member Lynn Iso and MTO Travels. Maraming salamat sa inyo, Lynn Iso and MTO Travels, for supporting Kuya Ron the Island. Walang humpay pong pasasalamat ang aking inaabot sa inyo. Thank you so much for being my exclusive member. And guys, again, please support Lynn Iso and MTO Travels. Please visit their channels, subscribe, and you can comment from Kuya Ron in the Island. Sabihin nyo lang, guys, para at least alam nila that you see all their channels on my channel, Kuya Ron in the Island. Another exclusive members, guys, that please subscribe is Simply Jenny and Chacha's Journey. Guys, please also visit Simply Jenny and Chacha's Journey all the way from Hong Kong. Thank you so much, Simply Jenny, for supporting Kuya Ron in the Island and Chacha's Journey. Thank you so much naman talaga. And I hope you enjoy now sa Pilipinas sa Chacha's Journey. Maraming salamat for supporting Kuya Ron in the Island. Again, walang sawang pasasalamat ang binibigay ko sa inyo. It's because of you guys why I continue sharing the beauty of this channel, Kuya Ron in the Island. I'm sharing you wonders of Palawan. So if you love my video, just keep on comment on down below, guys, kung nagustuhan nyo ang aking mga video. At maraming salamat again, Simply Jenny and Chacha's Journey. Thank you so much. Walang sawang pasasalamat ang binibigay ni Kuya Ron in the Island. At guys, kung meron man akong pasasalamatan, isa sa pasasalamatan na naibahagi ko dito ang ganda ng Buong River, it's because of these four friends na nakilala ko dito sa Palawan. Mega shoutout sa inyo, mga kaibigan ko, ang Kuya Ron in the Island boys na sina Lester, Homer, Kenneth, and Leo. Thank you so much. Kung hindi dahil sa inyo, hindi natin maabot. And thank you so much, ha, kasi sobrang hirap ng ating pinagdaanan, maabot lang ang place na ito. At yung ating sasakyan na talaga namang ilang beses lang nagkalubog-lubog, ay talaga namang sobrang maraming salamat sa inyo. Sana marami pang adventures ang ating pagsasama-samahan. Sana maging vlogger din kayo sa sunod. And if you're in the land, we're gonna guide you through all the way if you love to be a vlog. And that's what I want as well, guys, to influence to you as my friend. And guys, thank you so much, and I hope you enjoyed Kuya Ron in the Island, wonders of Palawan. More to come, more to watch, and more to witness on Kuya Ron in the Island's channel. Bye bye.